Sup guys, it's Kumasi and we're back with part 9 of Andromeda. If you've been liking these videos, please subscribe. We're going to be heading over to the derelict remnant ship on the Krogan mission, so we'll go ahead and head there now. Alright, so we are pulling up on this remnant ship here. This thing is a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Alright, let's go ahead and park.
Scavengers have been trying.
Find the entrance.
Watch out, that's a field of death.
Oh, they got already popping off on us. Something just shot at us from over here. I'm not sure what. Alright, let's take out these fools over here first. Alright, so this gun is a little funky now. I'm not sure if it's because of the skills that I developed or a new weapon change. But I'm using an assault rifle.
Nice work.
And usually when you pull the trigger, it just pops off. But this time when I pull the trigger, it charges. And when I release it, it fires, so I'm not sure if that's the way it's supposed to be or if it's a skill of mine that I leveled up. I told you guys I'm trying to be more like a Krogan, so I invested a lot of points into combat skills. Alright, so it looks like these things are turrets. And it looks like I'm gonna have a pretty hard time getting through here. I wonder if I should have taken the Nomad. Yeah, I actually think... Oh, shit. Alright, yeah, this is not gonna work.
There's more around every corner. Watch your six and my back.
Alright, I really don't like this gun. It doesn't fire when I want it to. Like, I just want to press the trigger and let it rip. But it charges every single time. This is very inconvenient. So I'm gonna switch weapons. At least my pistols are pretty good. Ah, shit, I hate these things. Alright, I gotta find some glyphs.
You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Alright, looks like we gotta follow this thing.
I think that's enough.
Oh, there's some ammo over here. That's nice. How sweet of you, Remnant. Looks like the Remnants are very hospitable. Despite their first impressions. Okay, so decrypt the Remnant code by assigning glyphs to the grid. No roll column or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Alright, let's just auto-complete.
Interface successful.
That took forever. That was one of the harder puzzles that I've had to try to crack so far.
Dangerous proximity to scourge elements. I advise caution.
Easy for you to say.
Imperative for me to say.
Gah! Shit! Damn, that hurt!
You see?
Alright, let's just make our way through here. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a lot of stuff popping up at us. Feels like the X-Men Xavier's room, where he just like can telepathically communicate with all the mutants. Oh man, this sound, that's, whoa, oh shit,
this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
If that also means the killer bots, I won't complain.
Whoa, okay, was definitely not expecting that. Usually I don't lose my health if I fall, but I guess this time is different. Wow, I gotta say, I'm really impressed with all the little details in this game. I can't see how people just say this game was bad.
This is probably the access terminal for the drive. The drive core's not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
Ship is pretty busted up. Someone found another way in.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So, who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
When I find the scavenger scum that has my drive core... Okay, I might be taking this too personally. Let's hunt them down.
Alright, we might finally be seeing some action. Alright, we gotta locate an alternate exit. And it's, I think it's gonna be this way because it looks like hell over here.
Huh, I don't think these belong here.
Flares! That's not remnant tech.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
At least we're gonna be dealing with thieves and not the remnant. I do not want to see any more turrets shooting my ass up.
More flares.
Like Swiss cheese.
Seems like the right direction.
Whoa!
Very kind of these thieves to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy.
Okay.
I'd hate to get lost in here.
I guess it's time to go to work. Oh man. I'm really low on health because of that ball. This ain't gonna be easy. I thought I changed my gun. I need this pistol. My aim is terrible right now. Well, let's check his pockets.
Watch for remnants!
Oh shit. Whoa. really gotta watch my health. To throw them into the other enemies. So I'm actually not really sure when I want to use like a grab, like a throw and pull at the same time.
Naturally, they're getting their asses kicked.
I try to hold them. Where'd it go? Alright, I'm still not sure how to use that skill properly. I need some practice. If I get that skill down, it's gonna be really useful during boss fights. Is there any ammo around here? Nothing. Why are my guys shooting that thing? I told you guys to shoot. Kill that shit.
You rock.
You guys suck. You guys didn't help me at all. What are you aiming at? Alright, whatever. Alright, there's some ammo down there I need to get.
Wasn't Morda who took the drive core. If she knew about this entrance, they wouldn't try to break in.
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Alright, so I guess we still didn't figure out who stole that drive core. Position.
Sending down a forward station.
Suvi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the remnant drive core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing remnant drive core, it's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Suvi. Sam, scan the area.
Alright, so we're just pulling up to the place we need to be.
What's this thing worth to them?
Their friends died for it, so a lot.
Oh man, these dogs. Holy crap. Oh shit. Holy shit. I didn't realize this was gonna be a... Oh shit, I gotta run. Let's fucking go, Drac. Alright, alright, we're in the blazing heat too. This life support ain't gonna last very long. Holy shit, how am I supposed to take down two of those things? I don't even think I can get back to the Nomad like this. If that thing touches you, it's over. Oh my god. Alright guys, gotta kill this thing. Alright, Jack is real tough. He could take a few hits, but I don't think he's gonna last very long. Dude, I can't even take it out because I'm gonna run out of ammo. Alright, we got one. Oh my god, this is crazy! Look at Drac, he's so sick! Oh man.
Scan for this drive core.
Scan is complete.
Can I revive him?
Calculations, the drive core is here.
Alright. Damn, he did really well. Holy shit, man. That was crazy. Good thing I skilled up because, oh look at that, they were health and ammo right over here.
Drive core here. Suvi? Sam? What's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder. By the strength of the signature, not long ago.
Of all the shitty luck. Sometimes I think I'm unlucky. In general, I mean.
Not that I've noticed.
You can be honest. It's possible, right? Could even be genetic.
You need to talk to Lexi about that one.
I think I'd rather not.
Alright, so we gotta head to another destination.
Alright
guys, we're finally in the location. It took me about 15 minutes to drive here.
Thanks, Suvi.
I still can't believe Morda's trying to build a
bomb. I think this is the location over
here. The raw power of... Looks like we missed the action this time.
I think I know these Krogan. They aren't
Morda's. Oh, I'm on fire? Shit.
Why don't we scan the bodies before they...
Pathfinder. I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
It's too hot to chase these thieves all over this planet.
It's making me cranky.
Alright, yeah, this is very annoying.
Drive core must be powerful.
I had to do a long-ass puzzle to get here. And I'm traveling all over the goddamn planet.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Alright, there's a burnt up body here. A deceased human. Oh, there's something else over here. A deceased Krogan. There's a container here that I think I can open. Or maybe not. Alright, data pad. Let's check this.
Password. Why would you ever write down your password?
Alright, I guess that was what we needed. And we're off to the other side of the planet again. Alright guys, I've been searching all over for this place. About 45 minutes. This is gonna be one hell of an edit. I was trying to look on top of a mountain, and then I realized, you know, after searching around in the desert, that it was in a cave, not on top of the mountain. Anyway, let's do this. I'm ready to kick some ass. Die after all this. Better play it safe. Yo, this assault rifle that I got from the boss is actually nuts. Alright, get this berserker. Those Krogans gotta... cannot let that guy go berserk. Only Drak can go berserk. I'm not gonna let these fuckers go berserk on me. Get the fuck out. I love this
find that drive core.
This assault rifle. Alright, let's pick up some health. I gotta scan a bunch of shit now. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Here it is. Oh no, that's not it. It's just naturally orange. Okay, my thing is blinking like crazy. I don't see it though. Maybe I gotta use this remnant console first.
So Strux took the drive core? Not scavengers? Not Morta?
I think I feel used, but I'm not sure for what. Drak, any ideas?
A few. Clan Jorgal is the worst. Unbalanced, unreliable.
You think maybe Strux wants to build a bomb?
Or just sell it on Kadara, but then why hide it here?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
I'm super curious. Who can guess the motivations of a crazy Krogan? Drak, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet. I want to talk to Morta and Strux face to face.
You got it.
Alright, that laugh was creepy, but we gotta get back to New Tuchanka.
Got it. Will do.
You don't have permission to approach Morta.
Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
It was gone when I got there.
Not possible. I had blasting teams there day and night.
Clan Nakmor is a joke. The losers of Tuchanka and now the losers of Helios. Overlord Morta has lost the drive core and our colony is doomed.
Oh shit.
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood. Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, cause we have it.
Oh, Drak, I wanted to see how long before he hung himself.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
Strux brought me here on a lie. He paid scavengers to take the drive core and then killed them for it.
I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morta, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
Alright, that is, pretty weak fight scene here.
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark
space? They fight like fairies.
You really aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you. Now where is the drive core? Hand it over.
Just like that. Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Ryder, that's unique remnant tech.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New Tuchanka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Oh, this is pretty cool. I thought it was gonna automatically give the drive core to them. I guess I have the option to choose whether I want to give it or not. I'm really feeling the diplomatic relationships that you gotta pull together here.
You can have the remnant drive core.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all gonna be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morda.
Alright, mission complete. We're gonna end the video here. I've been playing this shit for about about 2.5 hours trying to get this one side mission out of the way. But it's finally done, and I got a lot of editing to do to shorten it up for you guys. So if you like the video, please subscribe, and I'll catch you next time in the next part. Until next time, guys. Peace.